It now appears that the decision by Captain John Smith of Wales to make England bat again was the right one. Bobby Darwin, and he takes that one, and it's up in the air, and Paul Cross have taken it deep and wide of two bays. Paul Cross made a catch, and the ball is placed in the diamond. England in their second innings scored 58, leaving Wales to get 8 runs for victory.